Petrasso. It's Hoyle, and his shot was blocked. Petrasso, danger still there, and Valour have their first goal in Canadian Premier League history, and it's Stephen Petrasso. It's Hoyle, and his shot was blocked. Petrasso, danger still there, and Valour have their first goal in Canadian Premier League history, and it's